Have you ever imagined yourself in those fantasy worlds with giant and spectacular mythical creatures like Godzilla or King Kong, or some even frightening? For today's video, I got inspired by those mythical creatures and I wanted to create my own world with some foggy mountains and a warrior chasing the big creature. Let's jump into the sketch and start the journey. Now that I finished the sketch, it's time to open Photoshop. With the sketch on Photoshop, I start to add images to the canvas. After sketching, I've created the base for my artwork. Using clipping masks, I started to hide a few parts of the layers to create the landscape I want. Okay, everything is in place, so let's start colorizing the image to become everything more similar. With the brush tool, I painted the sky and then used that tone to match the color to every layer in the image and adjust them if needed. If you don't know this tool, you can go to Image, Match Color and select the source image or layer you want to match the color and adjust it as you like. If you're new here or if you're not yet subscribed but you like my videos, please subscribe to the channel. It means a lot to me and it will help this channel to grow and motivates me to keep doing these videos for you. If you have any idea that you'd like me to create for these videos, leave your comments below. I kinda like the way this is going, but I want a warrior to have a cape, so I start drawing one cape that was moving with the wind to create movement to the image. Now the beast has to be more scary, so I draw some red eyes. some final highlights and shadows adjustments, and I think it's almost done. I hope you like it too, so enjoy the reveal. Bye.